president's trying to take away my coverage because of my pre-existing condition. I worry about healthcare costs being expensive and unpredictable. I'd like to see the president give a break to families instead of corporations.